Today we are at the beautiful Leroy Oaks Forest Preserves. We are shooting a family session for our other brand, For Love Films, and Jason is videoing me shooting the session. So the reason why it's important to shoot behind the scenes for a business is so we can put it online and have people see how we interact with our clients, how we develop the relationship with our clients, how we make them feel comfortable, how we connect with them, how we interact with them, so future clients can see this on video and they're more likely to hire us because they feel more comfortable once we have that connection with them.
One of the most important aspects of behind the scenes footage is that your potential clients get to witness how you interact with your clients. So basically, it's like a live action review of your services so that your clients get to see, hey, this person's awesome. No matter what you're doing, they want to emotionally connect with you as another human being, and they're more likely to go with you for your goods and services.
People usually like to make decisions about who they hire based on how comfortable they are. So I always feel like I'm recommending people that I like and know, even if it's just briefly through Facebook or any sort of small interaction. So people seeing your face and your brand and your personality is extremely important because it gives them that comfort level of almost like they kind of know you, even if they don't officially know you. Dougie! Every business has a face and a personality, even big brands. But it's very important for smaller brands like ours who we're selling ourselves pretty much. We're selling a service, we're not selling a product. But even if you're selling a product, you are a person selling that product. So people have to believe in you and they have to like you before they're gonna buy the product from you, no matter what you're selling or the service. So that's why it's extremely important to have video of you and what you're doing and how you sound and how you act and how awesome your personality is, like me, and how much you love dogs and wine. Connecting with people and showing your personality, even if you're like low-key or high energy or you're fun or you just like to hang out or you're a homebody, people want to know about that. Show them.
People are more apt to buy from you if they're emotionally connected with you. How many times have you walked into a store and really not planned to buy anything at all, but you've become such like an emotionally connected moment with the owner and they start chatting you up and you are having a very good time being in the store and your brain just goes, you know, I really just want to get something. So having that connection with your clientele, whether potential clientele or current clientele, is going to really boost their motivation to want to use you, to want to use your services, to want to recognize your brand. Like Hilda was saying, she's more apt to recommend someone if she likes them. If they're a good person, I'll recommend a good person over a good artist any day of the week, because you can train someone to be a good artist. You can't really train someone to be a good person.
Excellent point. Even if you have enough clients right now and you're happy with where your business is, you want to keep your business and your name fresh in their minds. So that's why even putting out small snippets of video here and there, or putting out professional looking video on your Instagram, it keeps your name and your brand fresh in their minds. So constant exposure is also very important, and you need video for that. And photo